You look through it, and there is no evidence against anybody, me or Paul. There wasn't any time. And just too much made-up stuff, that's all I can say. It's and it's too bad that sometimes the system works that way on feelings instead of facts, you know. So, but I am relieved, and I worry about my son, of course.
Any comments for the family, the victim's family?
Yeah, I feel bad for them because they didn't get no answers about what happened to their daughter. And we don't know what happened to their daughter. So, and I feel sorry for them.
What was your reaction when you learned your son was found guilty?
I don't know. I was just holding on, that's all.
Are you in a state of shock?
A little bit.
Okay.